zucchini chutney, green chillies, two zucchini pieces, cumin seeds, sesame seeds, tamarind, garlic. You can use garlic, direct garlic also. Here I am using garlic powder. Coriander seeds. Salt. Coriander leaves. Add to the jar.